Denzel was at the boys' club at age 6. If it was sports, or if it was something with the boys' club, or something that was football, basketball, or something, it was happy time for him. He did all the things boys do.
I was Denzel's track coach back in the 60s. Denzel was on a team of extremely fast guys. Unfortunately, he was not one of them.
So I remember once where he was supposed to be a police chief for the day. And there's a little picture of him. And he has a frown on his face. He's pouting. And years later, I didn't think about it at the time. I was looking at the picture. And I said, Denzel, why were you so angry and pouting? You were chief of a... He said, I wanted to be mayor. And that things like that made me laugh. He was always so serious about who he was and who he wanted to be.
Destiny brought Denzel and Pauletta together in a classic New York story. It all started with a cab ride.
We start to go. He turns the meter on. He turns to me. Denzel says, I have no money. He has no money, you know. I have money, but the money had been rationed out for the week. And here I'm going to blow the whole week on a taxi cab or a taxi ride to go down to take this guy down to a party that I invited him to.
They married in 1983 and have 4 beautiful children, John David, Katya, Olivia, and Malcolm.
About every night of my life, I heard my mother pray this prayer, and she prayed it the same way. God, bless my children and my children's children. And there are not many people who live to see a dream like this or a prayer fulfilled. I'm living it.
Don't let people break you down. Don't let people tell you what you can't do. It's not how much you have. It's what you do with what you have.
Horatio Alger Association member Denzel Washington. Presenting the Horatio.